This is Neil from Digital Cloud Training, and in this hands-on lab, which is an extract from our upcoming 100% hands-on course for the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate exam, I'm going to show you how to perform a couple of security best practices for your root account. Firstly, I'm going to show you how to delete your root account access keys. And secondly, I'm going to show you how to activate multi-factor authentication to add an extra layer of security to your account. There are a few tasks we now need to perform to secure our account. What we're going to do in this lab is we're going to delete our root access keys and activate multi-factor authentication for the root account. So I'm logged in as the root account user. I expand delete your root access keys and click on manage security credentials. You now want to click continue to security credentials. Expand the access keys section, click on make inactive, and then delete. Now we'll learn more about access keys and secret IDs soon, but this is a security best practice that you remove these from the root account. What they do is they enable programmatic access to AWS services, so if they were compromised, they would leave your account open to people doing pretty much anything they want. So we'll click on delete. And click on yes. If we now go back to the dashboard, we've got a nice tick. So the next task is to activate multi-factor authentication. So we click manage MFA, continue to security credentials, and we can expand multi-factor authentication. Click activate MFA, and we're going to use a virtual MFA device. So what I use is the Google Authenticator app on my smartphone. Click continue. And we now get a QR code, which we need to scan on our device. So we're going to select show QR code. And then on my device, I'm going to tap on the plus. And then when I hit scan barcode, it's going to very quickly scan the barcode in. And so just watch carefully because I'm holding it up to my monitor. There it is. And now that's done. And then back in the AWS console, we now need to enter two consecutive codes. So the first one on my screen is 173569. We now need to wait for that code to expire. And we can see it turning red. And then it's gone, and we've got a new code, so 363977. And we select assign MFA. We've now got a message telling us that we've successfully set up multi-factor authentication. So if we click back in the dashboard, we've got the nice green tick. And let's now log out and log back in using multi-factor authentication. So we're going to click sign into the console. And the root user account is going to be selected. I'm going to type in my password and hit sign in. And this is where we enter the second factor of authentication. So I'm going to take the code on my screen, 071783, and hit submit. And that's it. We now have two-factor authentication set up on our account. And this is definitely a very strong recommendation by AWS that you always set this up for the AWS root account.